two consoles too late. I'm on the road. It's 9 o'clock. I got 2.5 hours till I get to Oaks, PA for too many games. I'm excited, but I'm not gonna rush. I don't want to be the first one like in line or something. I'm not that kind of person. I'm shooting up 83. I don't like 95. 95 freaks me out, so I'm gonna take my time and go take the long road. Listen to some tunes, enjoy the scenery. Hopefully the weather holds up. It's a little cloudy, but I'm excited. It's gonna be a great time. All right, so I'm running late. And the reason that I'm running late is that I couldn't find my cape to my Shadow costume. I was gonna dress as the Shadow, but I couldn't find my cape, so I settled on the Two Consoles Too Late t-shirt, which no one will get. But I'm kind of bummed that I'm not gonna dress as a Shadow. I mean, I'm not a cosplay kind of person, but I was really looking forward to that. And this whole drive, I'm gonna be thinking, where is that cape? I thought it was in my basement. Did I put it in a bin? I have no idea. So, that's why I'm running late. I couldn't find a cape. I get to Oaks, PA, and the one time I'm in Pennsylvania, I just want to find a sheet so I can get a cup of coffee and go to the bathroom, and I can't find one. I mean, what the hell? There's plenty of cows, though. If my son was here, I'd be playing the cow game. So far, I think I'm up to like 10 cows. I'm playing myself. Ugh. We got us a sheet, bitch. I'm so excited right now. I'm not even gonna eat there. I just like saying schmiskin. Amish people. Okay, somehow I made it here and it is in the middle of buttfuck Pennsylvania. So, all right, here we go. Hopefully we have a lot of fun. All right, so who wants COVID? Go play a video game in an arcade. No. All right, so I'm looking for the Battle of Olympus on Game Boy, and my search is coming up completely flat. It's nowhere. Ooh, Night Trap, remember that game? Metroid for $30. No. There's Pack Country. And here's Pat Country on video. There he is. Ooh, Battle of Olympus. Found it. And a WADA rated game of Metroid Zero Mission. No.
All right, so I'm here and it's pretty boring. I'm looking for Battle of Olympus. I'm at Pat Country and I'm in the middle of nowhere, Pennsylvania. But hey, at least I'm not working, right?
People, 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 lots of people, 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 COVID, COVID, people, people, more people, lots of people, oh God, more people, oh God, oh God. Who you gonna call? Charles Martinet, the voice of Mario. Ooh, Othello. I always thought they made that game for Nintendo. A backwards compatible PS3 for $225 now. Ooh, Battle of Olympus. Are you fucking kidding me? Hey, weren't you a boss in like Kung Fu or like Ninja Gaiden or something? Hey, another copy of Battle of Olympus.
Oh, you ain't got this punch one. I've had like one
every day. For $20.
Really good.
Why?
It's juice.
Beavis and Butthead for $45. Hey, Starflight, the original PC version. For what? Are you kidding me? $50? Hey, it's DJ Marshmallow. Hey, what are you doing here? Hey, man, how you doing?
Well, I just left too many games, and that was underwhelming. I didn't find what I was looking for, but I wasn't going to buy it anyway, so I really don't care. I met Pat Country. That was cool-ish. I didn't play in the arcade. I have to say that was a very underwhelming experience, and I'm a little disappointed. But you know what? Live and learn, so. All right. Let's go home.